Mostly in Mogra Children Center, we take care of the vulnerable, poor, and poverty-stricken kids and abandoned kids.
This is the Mogra Rescue Center. It has around about 220 kids. We support, as Airtel, both the Mogra Rescue Center, which is an orphanage, and the school with 1,000 children. And what we do is we have a feeding program for the children, and we also pay the teachers, who are basically volunteers.